BouMatic Robotics introduces the MR-S1 milking robot. Almost all cows are milked mechanically in one way or another. But how do you do that in the fastest, most effective and humane way? Milking must be done quickly and efficiently, with as little discomfort for the cow as possible. Gently, quickly, and completely. The milking robot must be easily accessible for the farmer, without crossing the cattle access lines, as well as solid and robust enough to withstand movement and kicking from the cows. These considerations were the starting point for the design of the MR-S1 milking robot. The MR-S1 has four doors with an entrance and exit on both sides of the machine. This gives the cow sight of the herd in two directions. That makes it possible to let the cows enter from both sides. At the same time, we can also use the robot to select the cows. In this way, we can create a selection zone on one side of the box with its own entrance and exit. To achieve this, the machinery must be set up behind rather than alongside the cow. Positioning the machinery behind the cow means that we will be working with an arm which approaches the cow from the rear. That's an entirely new concept, which has significant advantages. The cow sees and notices little of the arm, and therefore remains calm. Since the arm is moving between its back legs, the chances the cow will step on it are minimalized. The arm does not have to perform rotary movements, which means the construction can be made much more solid and therefore more efficient. The milking process proceeds as follows. The cow decides for itself when it wants to be milked. The MR-S1's identification system identifies each cow on the basis of its transponder and uses information from the database to determine whether it needs to be milked. If it does not, the gate opens and the cow leaves the milking robot. If the cow does need milking, this system ensures that an amount of feed for that cow drops into the feed tray. The feed is released in stages so that the cow can continue to eat during the entire milking period. The MR-S1 can dispense up to four different types of feed. The robotic arm grips the pre-milking teat cup and then moves under the cow from the rear. An ingenious system using a highly advanced 3D camera in combination with a precision 2D camera then detects the exact position of the cow's legs and of the teats. The pre-milking cup is placed on the first teat, which is washed and then blow-dried. The teat is then briefly pre-milked to stimulate milk release. The pre-milk obtained at this stage is stored separately. The arm then moves the cup to the second teat, then to the third and the fourth. The pre-milking teat cup is returned to its holder, where it's cleaned. The arm then attaches a milking cup to each of the teats. The arm returns to the control unit area, leaving the cow completely free. The MR-S1 determines for each teat when the milking should stop. The milking cup is removed from the teat automatically, without the arm having to pass under the cow again. The teat cups are washed and replaced in their protective holder. And finally, the teats are disinfected. The milk from each of the four quarters of the udder passes through a detection unit during milking. This unit measures the milk flow and conductivity. The volume of milk and color deviations are measured for the total milk flow. If unusual values are detected, the system reroutes the milk to a milk separation system. The readings from the detection and monitoring unit are stored in the database. The pumps, tanks, monitoring systems, cleansing system, and all the other technical equipment are incorporated into the technical area at the rear of the robot. Placing this equipment in a closed control unit area attached to the milking box means that no special robot chamber has to be constructed to house the MR-S1. The unit is delivered fully assembled so that installation of the MR-S1 can be completed in a single day, and if necessary, the system can be relocated quickly and simply. This reduces construction costs to almost zero. BouMatic Robotics has chosen hydraulic power for the various components of the milking robot. Reliable, powerful, and precise. The gates are operated hydraulically too, making it impossible for the cow to push them open. Finally, there's the advanced control system. The time of milking, the volume of milk, possible significant details, the amount of feed provided, and so forth, are recorded for each cow. All the data can be called up and viewed on a touchscreen. The system is also operated from that screen. The MR-S1 system can be linked to any desired computer network and can, if required, send alerts to that computer system or to a mobile phone. The MR-S1 milking robot was developed and built in-house by BouMatic Robotics and excels in reliability and simplicity. Systems are no more complex than they need be. It's made to an exceptionally high standard of quality and reliability. But no matter how high the quality, something can always go wrong. The success of a system stands or falls with the support service provided. That's something BouMatic is well aware of. So BouMatic Robots has trained a number of BouMatic dealers as specialists in robotics. They know the MR-S1 inside out and are on call 24 hours a day to deal with any problems straight away. All of this makes the BouMatic Robotics MR-S1 the most efficient, most economical, and most reliable milking robot available on the market today.